Hi guys, this is a song I wrote and it is called Crutch. It's a song I wrote for atheists who say that Jesus and religion is just a crutch. And this is my response to them.
Jesus is a crutch for those who are weak, who need a father in heaven. Love make believe, you say it makes us feel bad to trust in him. But what if it makes you feel bad to live in your sin? Jesus never claimed to be a crutch, he only came to bring a cross. He can be safe, he loves so much, but on this way there will be a cost. Simple life was all that we had. His father's would be the most hopelessly sad. If he was a human invention, why would we invent tribulation? Because the road to heaven is rough. So no, he's not a crutch. Escape, then why do I still feel the pain? Then what do you call all the drugs that you take? If he is a crutch and that's what you think, oh, then why do you party and why do you drink? Jesus never claimed to be a crutch, he only came to bring a cross. He came to save, he loves so much, but on this way there will be a cross. If this time